Hello everyone. Today, in my presentation, I would like to tell you about my favorite film. Nowadays, there are many types of film, including science fiction, action, comedy, anime, and horror. Action films have a lot of fighting scenes, and sometimes action films also have a lot of special effect. Hitman 47, Edge of Tomorrow, and John Wick are some examples of action films. Comedy film have a lot of funny scenes that make you laugh, and some examples of comedy are Tom and Jerry, Mr. Beast, and The Pink Panther. My favorite film is Kingsman. The types of film are action and comedy. It's about a spy organization, including a SE, a boy without degree, but he is very smart and capable of becoming a spy. After many difficulties and challenges, he has become the greatest spy. The leader of spy organization has betrayed, and he has planned to destroy the world with a billionaire who is going to implement his plan. He wants to choose the people who deserve to live and take the control of them. But Ashley has discovered the plan, and he has killed the leader and the billionaire to save the world. The director of the film are Colin Firth, Mark Strong, Samuel L. Jackson, Taron Egerton, and many more. But I like Taron Egerton most because his acting is very great. And after I watched the film, I have watched it again because the film is very great. That is all about my project. Have you got any questions?
What is the lesson you learned from the movie?
I think the movie is for really nice, so I just enjoy it.
How do you feel after watching this film?
I feel very great. And do you have any question?
What did the main character look like?
Very handsome. And that is all about my presentation. Thank you for listening.